Alright guys, so let's continue on our journey to find Caenith. We're up to now. So, let's continue. Chuck a left here. Okay.
Hello, excuse me.
Oh, hello. But
are you a mercenary? You look strong.
No homo.
Depends on the job.
I'm looking for a courageous man who knows how to fight. Is that you? Or do you want to keep wandering around with that stupid look on your face?
It's my first time in New Ashes. What kind of fight are you getting me into?
This situation requires some exposition before we get into details. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Ty Lin.
You're a student at the university?
I was.
Not anymore? Did you graduate?
I was expelled.
Sorry, I'm not trying to pry.
Well, I don't have anything to hide if that's what you're implying. I just didn't have the level of talent they're looking for. The university has a fairly high attrition rate, and I was one of many who didn't make it my first year.
Your Kitty, fault, not mine.
My mother would have been so proud.
Does she know?
No, I can't even go home, really. Which brings me to the reason I solicited you in the first place. There are creatures living in my mother's house.
Creatures? What kind?
She used to breed them. Kept them in the garden as a deterrent for the alchemy students who would steal her plants. Now no one gets in or out. I don't have much money, but I'd be willing to trade you some enchanted items for your help.
Well, let's help him.
I'll take a look.
Please do more than that. Here's the address. I'd go with you, but I've never been good in a fight.
It's fine. I wouldn't want to put you in harm's way.
How very thoughtful of you.
Thank you. Alright, I'm not going to help him. I want to carry on with the main story missions. Am I going the right way? Let's go this way. I was walking around a bit before, and that was a weird sound, but anyway. I was walking around before. You can't enter this way. You have to go around this way. The flag's blocking the way that we're going, so...
You mind?
I'm guessing that guy was stretching. What are you gonna do? Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright. There we go. This is the way we had to go in. I missed it a couple of times just when I was looking for this spot, just playing around. Alright, so we're going here. Reach the line. Okay. Gorgeous Georgie.
What do you want? I'd like to come in. Here, you got the best dice games.
I'm really worried about these developers.
Yes.
Gorgeous Georgie.
You have a membership card?
That's really weird.
No.
This is a members only house. Scram.
How do I become a member?
You meet Mr. Lexington's approval. And you ain't yet.
May I speak with him?
Do you have an appointment?
No. Do I need one?
Yes. Now piss off.
I'm gonna kill him.
Before I have to violently remove you from the
premises.
Piss
me off already. Yep.
Hey, we can do this right here, big boy. So what'll it be?
Oh, now I'm gonna make you squeal.
Come at me, bro. Come at me. Throw down with Gorgeous Georgie. He's mirroring my skills. Wishing he had skills like mine. My block breaker. Can't beat that. The hell is that watching me? Alright, so I could hit him then, but now I can't do anything. That is really fucked up.
Am I interrupting?
Not at all.
What is going on in here?
Bastard tried to go in and I was...
George, be silent. And you, explain yourself before my more proficient men take over the conversation.
Uh-huh.
Mr. Lexington, I assure you I mean no offense.
What kind of guard's Mr. Lexington?
And so you have. Is that all?
I was hoping for a moment of your time.
Follow me to my office. Do keep up.
Well, I can go faster than you, so I can more than definitely keep up with you.
You've earned my attention. Congratulations.
High five.
Your doorman didn't do much to keep me out.
Oh, you've had my attention since Hatman Dor. But no matter. I'm much more concerned with the present. I can't imagine you'd be foolish enough to think you could hurt me here. So, I must assume your intentions are of a more fiduciary nature.
Never heard of that
word?
Looking
for a man named Caineth, a mage.
Easy enough. He's sitting in the lounge as we speak. But if you're here to spill blood, I implore you to reconsider. That is, if you wish to walk out of here alive.
I just want to speak with him.
I'm afraid the lounge is accessible to members only. And the waiting list is very long. But there are always shorter ways.
Such as?
There is one thing you might be able to help me with. What level of devilry are you willing to undertake?
Whatever it takes.
Anything you want, Mr. Lexington. I'm your man.
We will see, won't we? Here's what I'd like you to do. New Ashos has recently opened harbor for a few of my competitors. Nothing wrong with a little honest competition, as long as I'm the one with the swords. But last week, some prick, who thinks awfully highly of himself, beat one of my best croupiers into a coma. I suggest giving him a lesson in manners.
A permanent lesson?
Heavens, no. I only want you to speak with him. Not everyone sees me as a callous brute, you know. I do much to protect my image.
Definitely.
Besides, some things are better done in the dark.
So why me?
You're a new face. There are boundaries in New Ashos a reputable man doesn't cross, nor do his men. But since you're not one of my employees, nobody's likely to recognize you. The man's name is Sam Mangano. Sammy the Bull, some call him.
Consider it done.
Okay, so we found his office. Steal all your stuff. Alright. See if we can talk to the guards.
So, where'd you get your armor?
Lol.
Really? That's interesting. How about a staring contest? Ready? Go. You blinked.
That's funny.
Nice talking to you.
Alright. So what this guy's got to say.
Not very talkative, are you? You have a very stoic personality. I'll bet you have a lovely singing voice. I'll bet you have...
Alright. That's pretty good. I got to give credit to the... people that made this game for that?
Life is meaningless and full of pain.
Wow. You certainly know how to hold a grudge, George.
Not that. I don't care about you. It's my little niece, Annette.
Did something happen to your niece?
Only my failure as an uncle. I promised her no man would ever harm her. But now...
Well, the guy's a dickhead, so...
Stay busy, George.
So long.
I know that was a mission, but let's see if we can...
What is it?
Someone hurt
me. We're gonna have to go to him anyway.
Annette's young. And she was a member of the Black Rose. You've heard of them.
So, she escorted men on dates. From what I hear, it's not as lewd as everyone makes it sound.
That's right. Black Rose is the boss's place, in part. And though he likes his auras, he's a man of class, not a pimp. The most the girls are required to do is flirt, harmless. And abroad, they make lovely, intelligent companions. They can dance, hold a conversation. In many ways, it's a prestigious job for one of Annette's station. But this Count Lester, he's a rotten fruit. Thought his money guaranteed him a little something extra. When Annette refused, he left her with a few broken teeth. Now she's useless to the Rose. Even tried poisoning herself out of guilt. It's bad.
It's not good.
You say the bastard's behind us. Anything I can do to help?
Now that's a surprise. No. I made a vow and I plan to keep it myself.
You're going to take on a nobleman alone?
Not just take him in. Turn his guts into dog food.
Good luck with
He'll
that.
He'll be at a picnic today with his men outside the city. A ripe time to have his throat cut.
Well, I want to help him.
That's suicide.
Do I? Why's that?
His men will be trained to thwart assassination attempts. You need to be more subtle. What kind of poison did Annette intend to use to commit suicide?
Well, I don't know. Something generic? A colorless, odorless liquid. You mean to tell me you'd poison a man you don't even know?
If it means earning a favor from you, you bet I will.
Okay, so we've done that. So we can do that whenever we want. But I didn't care about him for the time being. I want to go talk to Sammy the Bull. And okay, so we're going the right way. There he is, in this building. But it's locked. So, where could he be? Around here somewhere? Nope. Let's read what it says. So got into the line and caught Lexington's interest. He looks to be protected in all doors. Alright, why did I press something? Alright. All doors seem to be locked. Got to have a better plan. I heard footsteps, so I should wait and see if there's a guard. So what, we're gonna have to be waiting for something. Maybe. Can't enter it? Nope. We've got no guards around the side. Maybe this way? No, that's not even a door. Okay, well, what about this guy up here?
What the?
Sol Penn.
Excuse me, miss. Everything all right?
My name is Sol Penn. And I'm not all right.
Definitely wouldn't be with a name like that.
I can do to lift your spirits.
You may be good at playing the gentleman, but you have nothing to offer that can help me. Unless you know how to raise the dead.
You'll have to excuse me. I didn't know. I'm sorry for your loss.
It was many years ago, during the creation of the Swallows. Dear Tal was a student at the university. When everything was destroyed, reducing the old campus to dust and ruin, he went missing. Many lives were assumed lost, including his.
That's awful. Were you close?
He was my lover. I've long since put it behind me. But we never truly end our mourning for those we've loved and lost. And just yesterday, they found a body which fits his description. Although under strange circumstances. Needless to say, it hasn't been easy as of late.
Sure, no problem.
From my understanding, the creation of the Swallows happened 20 years ago. How did they identify him?
The body was still fresh. Which means either the rot never set in, or he never died. He was wearing a bracelet I gave him as an anniversary present when he died. as grave robbing is a veritable industry in New Ashos.
All right, whatever.
I find it.
And that must be.
Well, yes. Of course, it's possible.
And the scavengers.
They don't just live outside the city.
Wouldn't
I want to end this let's play. All right, let's help her.
That would be most generous.
All right, guys, I'm going to end this let's play now because YouTube will block me. So, see you guys.